Welcome to episode 73 of Yu Yu Hakusho. Let's get into this. We're at a minute and 26 seconds sync up. We're going to have the little explanation anyway, so I don't have to explain everything to you guys. Maybe I should make this a little bit smaller, though. Okay, there we go. Minute 26, I'll count us down. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Quiero. We're getting to the doctor. Technically, Yusuke could have been killed, no? Or is he just that strong, like his aura and everything protects him? No doctors there. Well, yeah. No. Doctor sniped. You're in some the zone or territory, I should say. Doctor. Everyone's frozen. Oh, okay. There's just the art. The animation style, I guess. Oh no! It's a bug that's injecting stuff. Oh my gosh. That's not something that you could predict. Oh my gosh. But she can't. How do you get the virus or the cure? I mean, there's probably zero, like, there's no antidote. Unless they have some sort of vax for him, I don't know. I mean, maybe there is an antidote. Who knows? Virus immediately infected them. I doubt it, though. It's probably a legit doctor. How are they so confident? Maybe that's him. And he'll just smirk. I feel like he's capping. It is him. What? Wait, what? That was excessive, dude. Wait. He has more than just that psychic scalpel ability. Wait, he actually is just fucked for life. This boy. Shoot. Making a ruckus ruined it. No. The glare. You can tell by the glare. I'm so, dude, I'm so engrossed in this. Like, it's so good. Probably won't buy these for a while, bro. Too addicting. Oh, Kamiya? That was Kamiya. What? 100 meters, dude. Poor guy. These smarties know what's up. Sniper. Oh shoot. Is she just dead? What the hell, dude? Literally everybody is getting infected. Oh no. Leave, please. Who should be warning them? So I'm assuming they can't. Oh. Okay, they can't see it. Oh, the bugs. What? Oh. Yo, Yusuke is. How's he even able to keep running after that beating? Technically, Yusuke could just teleport in front of him, but we won't talk about that. Oh, holy. Oh. This guy's going hard, man. Oh, this dude has like a crazy power. No way. Holy! He shot his arm out of the sky! I mean, into the sky. can reattach his limbs. This guy's cracked. That's spicy as hell, dude. That was a really good episode. Okay, thank you everybody for watching. I'll catch you all later. Have a great day. And yeah, I'll see you guys Sunday or Tuesday.